For enjoying second event of memorable days, I would like to invite first Meet Dave.
Good afternoon, everyone. I would like to start with one small prayer. Namaste Sarde Devi, Vina Pustaka Dharini, Vidya Rambam Karishyami, Prasanna Bhava Sarvada. So, man proposes, but God disposes. It happened to me today. I was preparing about Manali tour, but unfortunately the photo was not me.
Who's that? Scream, little bit. He said. Who's that scream?
So, I called Urvidi to come here fast, but when she comes and I give her a pen drive to check the photos, but it wasn't inside the pen drive, so I changed my topic of Memorial Day. My Memorial Day is about my school picnic was held on 15th January. This is the early morning at 4:30 p.m. with my friend Hardik. We were in the bus and preparing to going Khodalsam first. This is the fort of Gondal which comes in the road. So he is Manan who is made for take too much selfies with me. Because I have my good phone. Then we feel so good when the sunlight comes. It was too cold in the early morning. We are on 100 meter high from the land on Gondal's fort. It was too good and it's a nice place to take the selfies and it's a nice hill station. The atmosphere was also good, so we enjoyed much our trip and this is my friend. These are my friends, Hardik, me, Hema, Jeev, Dhruvit and Shubham. He is my sir who teaches us physics. He likes a don, but he don't. He was very strict, but when he comes to picnic and when he with us, he become a child with us. This is the Akshardham of Gondal, the overview of Akshardham from the temple. And this is the Khodalsam where we reach. And they are the students who are with us. Hardik is not interested in tech selfies, but because of he cut his whole hair due to much dandruff, so he refuses to take selfie. He is meek and he is a Khodal Choru according to his Insta status. He was very funny and make us laugh. And this is the peak of Veer Garden in the Sasan where we take the halt and enjoy the fire camp. they are my friends. In the at that time we called the Dark Knight Riders also. In the fashion, at night we enjoyed the fire camp, and I also took my guitar and played it on the fire camp, and my friends enjoyed it very much. As they don't know how to play guitar, so they enjoyed my tutla putla guitar, and they took some pics with my guitar. After that, in the night at 1:30, we roamed in the garden with white clothes to scare anyone, and then the sir came and we went to our room very fastly. It was our very nice experience. We never forgot them. This is the next morning of Sasan Gir in the Gir garden. In the peak, I was the last seat with my guitar, and the Shubham was taking selfies. We were we left the Sasan at 9 o'clock after taking some snacks like potato poha, tea, and the khakras. I was too tired then because I woke up early in the morning at 4:30. And there was no hot water to take bath, so me and my friends took bath with cold water and sang woo hoo. So this is the peak of Diu. After going to Diu, we took some photos on the beach. In the beach, we were allowed, and in the beach we were allowed to roam ourselves. So we roamed in the whole beach and the seashore. We also took bath in the semi hot water because we didn't take bath properly in Sasan. This is my dream. I want to become an engineer, and I saw it my sir, so he feels very proud of me. And we returned back from Sasan second day in the night. Thank you, sir. It was my most memorable day, because it was the first time I was I had gone with my friends in the trip, I didn't traveled much more with my friends in the past. So this is my first time to go with my friends in the picnic. It was a good experience, and so I would like to stop my speech about memorable day. Hope it was not annoying for you. Thank you.
In last week, will you please show us last week again? We have some former students from Ravi English Institute. Do you know them?
Yes.
And
he is Anand?
Ah, definitely.
Apali Anand.
Apali Anand is there. They both brother sisters used to come to Ravi English Institute.
As he showed my video on the FB, so he told me that are you going there? So I exclaimed with joy, yes, I am going there. Have you also gone there? So he told me yes, and I told him, I asked him how was it. So he was speechless, and he laughing, and he started laughing, and he want to in all things in what in
his
thoughts.
Day over here.
So I I told him that I am also completing this course in 2 days and in two weeks. So he told me that you will miss the friends with who are with you now. So I told him yes, it is true, but I don't want to leave this institute, and I thanks to this institute who gives me such a chance to speak English among you. Thank you.
Thank you.